Hello again! Hey, Ben! Welcome everybody into our house again, hey, Ben? You didn't see my post on Facebook. I accidentally, on purpose, hit Ben with a shovel. And he uttered a few yelps, and then he went for a long walk with me following him, about 5 kilometers. By the time I got back, he was back already, sitting on the couch in the deck. I meant to hit him on his backside with the plastic snow shovel, and accidentally hit him right and square in the head. He's got a glacius plate like a centurion, though. Hey? And I think he's forgiven me. Alright. I gotta go to work. So, it's Friday again. It's March 4th. No, April 4th. The days of spring are upon us. It's nice out there now. I think it's about 4 or 5 above. The snow is melting, but we got a ton of snow. As you'll see there. The beer I got for this day is Beau's All Natural Bog Water Brewing Company. Eastern Ontario fruit, or groat. 600 milliliters, 6.6%. 600, yeah. Van Leek Hill in Ontario. Seasonals winter. Winter bog water, I guess. Oh, yeah. There you can see the front label of it. I don't know if you can see it on the bottom there, right in the glasses. Oh yeah! And all natural brewing. And another crest in there on the glass. So keeping this bottle, that's for sure. Oh, sorry, right there. So this is one of the beers, the second beer that Dave Clark sent me down from Toronto. I guess I shouldn't have shook it up when I showed you. I should have poured it first. It's not smart. It's got a good smell. Let's see what kind of color comes out. Ooh. I think I have to slow down a bit here. Not bad. So there we go. The old bog water. It looks like bog water. It's cloudy. There's sediment, or I didn't wash the glass. It's got a good smell. You can smell the malt in it. A good malt. Hoppy? Maybe a bit. More of the malt. A little bit of a tickety clack going on back there. It is malty. Yeah, but it's good though. This is another one my dad would call, it tastes like homemade beer to me. Well, it's a pretty good taste though. I like it. How about those Toronto Maple Leafs? Still sticking around. Excuse me, I guess they won last night 4-3 in overtime or something like that. After leading 3-1. I don't know, last night I watched the first period, then went to bed. Yep. Other than that, that's about all that's happening around here. I guess, nothing really exciting. More snow. Toronto's playing again tonight, I think. No, maybe it's tomorrow night. There might be something on. Curling comes on shortly here. It's 3 o'clock Atlantic time. And I don't know if curling's going to play, but I think they made the playoffs of the World Championship Hockey. Curling. It's kind of like hockey. Sort of. So anyway, so this is bog water from Van Leek Hill in Ontario. And if memory serves me right, and it often doesn't, that is somewhere around Ottawa, maybe between Ottawa and Montreal, like that way, east of Ottawa. I think I remember by, you know, driving by it. Bog water. Malty taste. It reminds me of something that I can't quite figure out what it is. It reminds me of, though. maybe really good beer on tap from somewhere. Could be a bit like, what's that Irish beer made by Guinness? Kipperman's? Cream Ale? Made by Guinness? Kenridden? Killardy? Kilkenny! Process of elimination. Both my brain cells were fighting it out. Kilkenny. A little bit like that. It's got the color too. Anyway, Beau's all natural. Bog water. Flavored strong. Well, maybe I'll read the back, see what it says. Ingredients. Local spring water, organic barley malts, wild sweet gale. Oh, sweet gale. Organic hops and brewer's yeast. Wild sweet gale. I know it's a plant. There's sweet fern as well. Which is just kind of like a woody plant that's semi-sweet, I guess. Excuse me. If I'm not mistaken, I think you can smoke sweet gale. Well, technically you could smoke anything. Hey, Ben? Just say yes. He's my sidekick today. I don't know if you can see him, but he's right there beside me, chewing on his foot. Dave the cat's outside, wanting in. He's been out there since Thursday, last week. I'm not letting him back in until he loses 2 pounds. He's on a diet. Nah, I'm just kidding. He's a good old cat. So that's it for today. Bog water from Beau's All Natural. Beau's is good. It'd be another thing that I think would get heavy after, 6 or 8 or so. But at 6.6%, you probably won't care by then. So, y'all have a good Friday night and a good weekend. Hopefully the snow keeps melting, I should say. And I took advantage of the high snowbanks around to practice some of my sporting skills. And I'll leave you on that note. And it's definitely something different. Okay, now, you have a good time. Chris, out. Get in the way! Look at Dave. Dave wants to come in. Hello. Wow. Wow. Say goodnight, Dave. Hey, Ben, no!